What's up, sloppies? I'm gonna throw some shit today, but I don't know what yet. We'll figure it out, huh? Clean this wheel off right quick. Get started. Wedged these earlier. This guy in half. It's the best way to do this. I don't know. I want to literally cut this thing in half. Try to keep some sort of a wedged. Hey, dude. Yeah, I'm just cross-sectioning the shit out of this thing. My guess is probably equal parts. Well, what do I know? Like it. What's the money? What do you want to do here? All right. Get ready. Just all the way to top. A little rise action. Almost fall. The whole trick is to just let go gently in the water. Just trying to center it on the wheel as best as possible. Bring some of this clay up. See how my hand shakes around when if it's off center. But if you let go too fast right here, you're just gonna throw it off center again. So you have to just like let go, release, let go. What is the little tip? Beep. Didn't come forward far enough, I don't think. A little water. Thank you. idea how much this weighs. I don't know how. How much clay I'm gonna lose when I perform my next trick. BRB. Everybody's like, why don't you use a smaller object like PVC or something? Well, because I don't have anything. I don't feel like going to the store, and this is just a curtain rod I have laying around. So I'm gonna use it instead. Try to make a plate. What I'm doing. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. Tell me what I'm doing right. Tell me what I could do better. Lube. Let me get into it. Got off center. It's kind of cool. Disengage. Okay. Now what? Now what are you gonna do? I was hoping to actually get at least an 8-inch plate, but it looks like 7, maybe even 6, who knows. What you gonna do with this nastiness? Let's get right there. Clean up my hands a little bit, because that's what you're supposed to do, work clean, right? What should I do now? Pottery in pajamas. Making a plate, I guess. What am I doing? You know what I am? No. What's the trick here? I'm gonna slow it down. I guess the trick is to actually throw some more water on this thing and work on that nipple. Try it, because why not? Because I'm crazy like that. I don't want to roll it much. I like it, whatever. Nipple be gone. Alright. Stop this thing. I suppose. Well, let's take this edge. Let's try this. I guess what I'm gonna try to do is clean up this circumference here. I don't know what the trick is. Maybe just actually use my foot this time on the pedal. That, I don't know. Yeah. Sure, why not? Some cleanup, you know? Now what? Well, it's fun. Let's do this. Some more water. Let's make a little swirly plate or some shit, huh? This is thin. So you don't have much to work with as far as putting a foot on this thing. So ultimately what I want to do, I think, is leave it like that. Let's give it a see if this works. I like it. Alright. Now what? Let's check the underside. Fresh. Cool. Let's clean up this edge. Call it a plate. Throw in pot. Throw pottery in your pajamas. Very nice. More water. Happy with it. Like it. Quick and easy. you think? You like it? This is what I like to do as well.
Here we go.